Hi everyone and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In this vlog I'll show you how to add a face mask to your Memoji. This new feature is available in iOS 14. So let's move on and check out. We have to open the messages app, of course. And here we select a predefined conversation or a new chat. I selected my chat with Mike here. And I have to tap on the here on the Memoji clip app. Okay, good, nailed it. Okay, here is my current Memoji. And to add a face mask, I need to tap the three dots over here to enter the edit menu. Tap on edit. And here I have all the edits that I can do. And I have to slide to swipe actually all the way to the headgear. And on the headgear section, I have to scroll all the way down until I reach the face coverings. Currently, there are two models available. You see this one, a classic one, and then a more stylish look. Okay, each covering you can edit the color to match your look. If you tap on a color, you also get a more fine-tuning tool to get a light or a dark color. To use the mask, just tap done to save your edits. And if you want to send a video recording, emoji clip, tap the red dot over here. Perform your facial expressions. And when you're ready, tap again to stop. And the blue arrow to send it to your conversation partner. You can also send the Memoji stickers with a face mask. You just use these Memoji stickers app over here. Make sure that you select your Memoji with a face mask on and scroll for the predefined sticker. Okay, select it. Tap a message if you want and press the blue send icon. Okay, that's how to use face masks with Memoji in iOS 14. For the record, in this tutorial, I used the iPhone XS running iOS 14 public beta 3. It might be possible that until the public release of iOS 14 scheduled for this fall, that we'll get a series of new face mask styles. But until now, there are only two available, okay? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give us a like, subscribe, and come back every day for more tips and tricks regarding iPhone, iPads, and everything Apple related. Have a great one. Bye-bye.